Oh shit. Oh. So this is the ceiling, but the floor upstairs is concrete. So we'll have to see. If we can get up there. It's like an optical illusion.
No.
Oh, there's nothing here.
Oh, shit.
The dead end. Damn. Maybe we should go out around the back here or in the alleyway and see if that door might be open. I have some concerns about the integrity of the steps. Someone dumped petroleum or some kind of gas. Yeah. What is it? Hey, it looks like they dragged something out of here. Thank you. Hello? Anybody in here? Anybody in here? Somebody in here? Hello? What is this shit dripped everywhere?
There's a dead fish back here.
Oh fuck, it scared me.
just looks like...
like oil or something.
Oil or paint.
The shifty ass shit that happens in this alleyway.
We were spotted going up the steps through these windows by the people that hang out in this alleyway. They call a number and people show up. These are all just people who are like addicts, but they all have like, they all have like working phones. This is the door here where I got into, Epstein's right there, that wooden door. And then like this lot here is so weird. It's just, there's like abandoned cars. This used to be the Greyhound station. A long time ago was the Greyhound station right here. See this, 577 LPP Park Gang. They're the police. Yeah, there they are, right over here. And what they do is, they all have phones. So you'll see them, like if you're walking around and you look, you see them, you'll see them on their phone. They're calling someone to tip them off, to let them know that you're here.
Hello. All right. Oh my God. Hello. Anybody in here? To discuss, yes. Thank you. This is collapsed.
Yeah.
In here. Oh gosh.
This is a different stairwell.
Okay, let's go to the other one. Okay.
Still there.
Yeah, he's still there.